So a couple of days ago, I basically went through something that I've went through before, but not exactly in this terms. Like, I've had friends that killed themselves, and I've seen people, you know, go through that and seen it all around me. But basically, there was this girl that had basically flew down here. Well, I flew her down here to model, pretty much. And great girl, beautiful girl, wonderful personality, showed no signs of depression whatsoever. And basically, she flew down here. She, in a way unexplained, she killed herself when she came down here. And I mean, it was a devastating situation. Proud of me as an artist, or as a friend, and as a, like, just as supporters. Like, in the end of the day, like I said, I created this to really be a family and to really be a support system for you guys and myself. And I'm gonna try my best to be as active and as supportive as possible to you guys. I'm gonna be giving back as much as possible, just doing small things here and there. Like I said, filling people's fridges, responding, starting suicide hotlines. And there's gonna be a huge update pretty soon, because a lot of crazy stuff has been going on around me. So I love you guys. Thank you for the support. Thank you for being as active as you guys are.
It's hard to go rocking today. How I'm feeling.
You did? Alright.
Put it up clean. Put it up clean. Put it up clean. Hey. How you feeling, cuzzo? You feeling good?
Yeah.
You feeling crazy?
Crazy.
Prom gonna be fun. Bless. Tonight, we're throwing a party / event for all the kids. It's all ages. It's $5 to get in, because I want to give back to you motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Tee up. Don't come to the event with no fuck ass shit. No drama. We supposed to have fun. If you want to shoot me, do it another time. If you want to punch me in my shit, do it in the... Hey, shouts out to the one nigga that supported me before I was anything. Shouts out to the ugly ass nigga. Got pubic hair on his motherfucking lip and chin. But go follow Troy on motherfucking... My skin fucked up, son. Blah.